4 and an update to some breaking news we first brought you yesterday morning. Wagoner police officer is on paid leave after he shot and killed a suspect. Now, the Oklahoma State Bureau of Investigation says Henson ran from officers during a traffic stop, and when Henson crashed his vehicle, a Wagoner officer shot him. The district attorney will decide if the shooting was justified.